Peguam Negara Amerika Syarikat Jeff Sessions mendedahkan badan kehakiman negara itu berjaya merampas harta hampir separuh daripada $3.5 bilion melibatkan kesalahan pengubahan wang haram daripada dana pelaburan 1MDB. Sessions juga menyifatkan perkara itu sebagai kleptokrasi paling buruk membabitkan semua pegawai 1MDB dan sekutu mereka yang didakwa menggunakan dana itu untuk perbelanjaan mewah. Sessions mengumumkan perkara itu menerusi forum global mengenai pemulihan aset anjuran Amerika Syarikat dan United Kingdom di Washington. Berikut adalah kenyataan penuh Sessions.
You may be familiar with some of the cases. For example, nearly half of the $3.5 billion in corruption proceeds we have restrained is related to just one law enforcement action. The action was related to a Malaysian sovereign wealth fund known as 1MDB. 1MDB was created by the Malaysian government to promote long-term economic development for the benefit of the Malaysian people. But allegedly, corrupt officials and their associates reportedly used the funds for a lavish spending spree. $200 million for real estate in Southern California and New York. $130 million for artwork. $100 million in an American music company. Not to mention a $265 million yacht. In total, 1MDB officials allegedly laundered more than $4.5 billion in funds through a complex series of opaque transactions and fraudulent shell companies with bank accounts in countries ranging from Switzerland to Singapore, Luxembourg, and the United States. This is kleptocracy at its worst. Today, the United States Department of Justice is working to provide justice to the victims of these alleged schemes.